Hello everyone.
I'm Joanne Nunchan. I write web fiction. Check it out.
I got obsessed last week. This copycat series Okay. First, I tell you about the copycat series. I planned to copy classical literature, I choose Starship Troopers, so let's say classical literatures in my favorite genres, fantasy and especially sci-fi, and I love space operas. And I love Starship Troopers, so I'm very happy with my choice of book. Then I started analyzing the first chapter. It's not a whole chapter, it's only the half of a first chapter because it's already 2,400 words, which is more than my regular chapter, so we leave it like this, yeah? So I start analyzing it and I looked at the beginnings of the sentences and the sentence length, and I thought, why do I do this manually? And that's the whole thing. I hate doing things manually. Why did I plan on copying books manually? That alone is craziness, insanity. But the plan was good, I learned a lot. But then the analyzing part, to do it by hand or by just eyeballing it, it was too much manual work for me. So I thought, yeah, I write a program. I need to make a spreadsheet. No, first I thought, I need to make a spreadsheet. So I copied sentence per sentence in the spreadsheet and was annoyed that I had to do this manual as well. And I thought, I need a program. And I bought Excel. I was a happy, mightily happy and a bit annoyed OpenOffice, OpenCalc user. But now I've got Excel again and I'm so happy. I won't be a happy Excel user because there are no happy Excel users. Okay, maybe there are some, but I really doubt that there are any happy PowerPoint users. And I wrote the program and I spent the last week writing this program, okay? Yeah, I got obsessed because we've got the sentence beginnings, then I want to look at dialogue tags, so I wrote algorithms to recognize a dialogue tags, the specifications, crew and crew, and now I've got a spreadsheet analyze tool for my copycat project. But of course, I then got the stats for Starship Troopers. And I thought, I need stats to compare it with them. So I copied, this time not manually, Harry Potter, the first chapter. Then I went to Project Gutenberg for Sherlock Holmes and Pride and Prejudice. And then he posted one chapter of my story, of course, because that's the interesting part. I want to see how my style differs from the style of the masters. And I learned a lot. And it was frustrating because I spent so much time thinking about interesting ways to start sentences. And Harry Potter has more normal sentences than me. I think I went overboard with sentence starters. But yeah, that's important to learn because it's a common beginner's mistake going overboard with artistry. Like, not when you're the very low beginner, but when you're a bit higher, like adjectives, adverbs, you can go easily overboard. And so I did with the starters, with the sentence starters. But it's good that I know it now, yeah? And then I posted a Chinese web novel first chapter as well. So I've got a really broad base of comparisons. But I'm comparing apple to oranges at this point, so it doesn't make that much sense. And of course, I'm still not finished with the program. I want a feature to recognize bad words, you know, like very or Grammarly forbids me to use something like actually, but very isn't forbidden. And I watched a great video with forbidden words, words you should only use sparingly and with mindfulness. And I intend to further develop the program. Okay, let's go over my week, and then I show you a tiny, tiny bit. And the most you can see on this program is of course following the copycat series. Next episode, let's say Friday-ish. Good. So my last week, like I said, I spent with thinking about programming and testing my new spreadsheet, and of course writing a tiny, tiny, tiny bit too. Not much enough. Yeah. I'm currently writing the Robo Mili, and I've got great suggestions from my readers. I incorporated them into the story. They have chosen opponents for my MC and their drones. And yeah, there were some really cool suggestions, like a koala beer hat that transforms into a giant bottom and falls down on the other drones. A kangaroo drone and a fire truck drone, and lots of cool suggestions. So thank you, dear readers. I had really fun, and I'm still having fun writing the Robo Mili Battle Royale.
Robo Mili.
Robo Mili.
Battle Royale.
Battle Royale. Battle Royale. Then a new patron joined the Chicken Scoop. Welcome, Eunice. If you want to support me, I appreciate it. You can find the link to my Patreon and Ko-fi in the description below. So next week, I'm looking forward to do more copycat stuff and testing out my new spreadsheet. Not spreadsheet. I've got a Spreadshirt account as well. Look in the description below. There's a link to my online shops where you can buy Ninja Hen merch and gaming related merch. No, spreadsheet. You will see enough of it in this channel. Yeah, that's it for next week. So I'm sure you've maybe it. Do I show you or? No, I don't show you my spread sheet. Watch my copycat videos. Bye bye.